So, okay, now our very last exercise. We're creating it as we speak because we were gifted flowers to give to one another. So, here's how this exercise is going to work. Well, or until they run out. Maybe we can re-gift them, you know.
This may not be funny.
Oh, it's not funny.
You want to be the florist, it wouldn't be, but...
Okay, and it's going to be very random, too. So here we have...
By the way, I want to thank the respective lady florist.
2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20 flowers, yeah. 21 flowers. And 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 21 people.
Woo! We'll do it now. We'll do it.
They count.
You do.
Was it 21?
That was pretty good.
I'm pretty amazed that we had 21 flowers and 21 people.
That is very
incredible.
That's amazing.
Yeah, so I think the flowers are going to be the centerpiece, and it'll go like this. It's random. So whoever is motivated to go next, somebody, step up and just select a flower. Inhale. And then choose somebody to give it
to. And respond with laughter back.
I think you now can select a flower and pick somebody else. We can all join in the laughter too, you know.
Oh,
Yeah.